Weather-wise out there today, we're going to be mostly cloudy, and you can see that right here with clouds and radar. Cloud cover certainly out there right now, and it's chilly too. It's much chillier than it was yesterday. We're still mild, but you're going to need a light fleece if you head outside today. Take a look. We've got the system that's going to be coming through with a long line of showers that have been coming in from the west. They'll start to break up as they get to us, so we stay dry today, but tomorrow there's a small chance for rain in the forecast, and it really revs up by Sunday as the system starts to move in, bringing moisture with it. And you can actually see that line right here on radar. But again, it will break up as it reaches us. And you can see that on Futurecast too. A lot of cloud cover overnight tomorrow night. And then you can notice tomorrow, we've got some showers moving in. Our mountain and foothill counties will see those first, and then they'll start to break up as they hit other parts of the Piedmont Triad. So, you know, I say keep the umbrella handy tomorrow. I don't think you're going to need to use it very much, but it's not a bad idea just to have it. And then you can see overnight leading into Sunday, some more of those showers start to move in, and they'll get heavier during the day. So if you have church or brunch plans or anything you're going to do on Sunday, probably a good idea to plan something inside. And you can see totals not overly heavy for anybody at all, but the further west you go, the higher the totals get from what we're seeing right now. Temperature wise out there, take a look at this, because we are in the 50s the further north you go, even some 40s up in Virginia, and then we dip into the 60s in areas like Lexington, Thomasville, Asheboro, and Siler City. And Troy, you are at 73 degrees, so big temperature changes across our area. And that's all thanks to that system that's moving through. So you're going to be a little cooler the further north you go, and a little warmer the further south throughout the day today. And Thomasville looking good out there right now. A lot of people out and about for their lunch hour. Same thing for High Point, Greensboro, and Winston-Salem as well. A lot of cars on the road right now. Today, 66 degrees, mostly cloudy and cooler. And then overnight tonight, 53 degrees. We're going to be mild overnight tonight, but those clouds do stay with us. Tomorrow, another day in the mid-70s, 75. But you know, we only have a 25% chance for any rain out there into tomorrow. So again, it's really just going to be mostly cloudy. Good idea to have the rain gear handy. I know a lot of events happening tomorrow as well. So if you're going to be outside for any of those, just be prepared. Now, Sunday, we are at 73, again, that 80% chance of rain, but we get a nice break Monday into Tuesday, a little bit of sunshine for you, and the rain returns midweek.
I think we need